Hi, today I will show you how to have a stance with 7 iron, how to make a stance, make a pressure routine, also hitting the ball. Okay? So, make my stance, twist with two. So, it's a good distance. So, in this stance, it's very important how are you long from the ball and still the setup is in. One, two, and this punch. So, it's perfect stance for middle iron as 7. Thanks for watching. Give me the thumbs up.